of a champion. Pumping deep inside my veins, it's a pride to be running. I'ma give what I can and more, even if my blood, my sweat, and my tears don't mean nothing. It's the heart of a champion.
It's the heart of a. It's the heart of a. It's like a big time decision made. I'm high, it's worth it. If all movement is off, the easy work is worthless. My work habit ain't no habit, man. I do it.
One word to describe Josie would be hardworking.
One word to describe Josie is...
One word I would use to describe Josie is easygoing.
If I had to describe Josie as one word, it would be willing. She came into the lacrosse program not knowing anything about lacrosse, but she would work so hard and she would ask so many questions and she would just be so willing to learn so much more about the game just so she could play. I feel that it's so important for people to be willing to do new things and just try their best at things because you never know what's gonna happen. And she literally gave it a chance and she was so willing about it. And I just think that it's really important for people to be willing. So a word that I would describe Josie as is willing.
One word to describe you, I would say solid. You know, you're not just solid here, but you're solid in here, and that's all that matters. And you put your all in everything, and I saw that right from the jump when you started lacrosse, and it was just amazing to have you there. So I wish nothing but the best for you in the future. Keep it tight. What's up, Josie? A trait that I most admire about you would be how genuine you are. It's definitely a vibe. It's a nice feeling, you know. Who you are is basically what you get, and I rock with that.
The trait that I admire the most about Josie would definitely have to be her determination, because she came into the sport not knowing much about it, and she was able to pick stuff up quickly and listen to what people have to say without getting too frustrated.
Josie, one thing that I definitely admired the most about you is your commitment to the team and the hard work that you put in, even though you knew nothing about the sport and you were really new to this. So yeah, thank you.
Josie, we've known each other since we were kids, so I think one of the things that I'll miss the most about you is probably having the opportunity to reconnect through sports, since we played sports together when we were so little.
The thing I'll miss most about Josie is just how easy it is to be around her, and how easy it is to be on a team with her, and how much of a team player she is.
Josie taught me to not be afraid to try new things and that stepping outside of your comfort zone can actually pay off.
My favorite memory of Josie was that she was always happy and eager to learn at practice every day.
I want to thank the seniors for their commitment and dedication to the lacrosse program. From playing with you to coaching you, it's been an honor to watch you grow throughout the years. You have set an example for the players to come. Welcome to being an alumni, and I know that you're each going to do very incredible things.
Happy Senior Day, seniors. Today would have been a beautiful day to have a lacrosse game out on Shoecraft Fields. Thank you so much for all your hard work and dedication this season. It has been an absolute pleasure getting to know you guys. I am super excited for all the amazing things I know you guys are going to accomplish in the future. Don't forget to come back for alumni game. We're going to miss you.